Alright, first match, Smashville.
Alright, then you should probably come. 3, 2, 1, go!
Should be an interesting match. I haven't seen much of Frosty's Falcon, but Havoc Pit's pretty cool. Got some pretty. Those are some pretty hype stuff every once in a while. Some down spikes and such. Gets the gimps, the arrows. Ooh, starting the match off with a down spike and a footstool, though. Brutal start of the match.
Havoc
already at a one stock deficit. And percent. Isn't percent lead anymore, though. See if Havoc can make it back. Nope. Look at the spike. I feel like Havoc should just back off a bit and try and play safe for a while as opposed to just going in on Captain Falcon. Take some time. Ooh, oh, misses the down spike. Alright, grab, forward throw, arrow. The second one. Gets the punish though, good forward smash. Really just trying to keep him getting back on stage, recovering. Ooh, and the knee. And that's the first game. Two stocked. Pretty brutal game for Havoc. See if he decides to go stay pit or if he decides to switch it up a bit. Go for his Mario. Maybe even his Marth. Marth's not a great. Captain Falcon's not a great matchup for Marth, but I've seen Havoc pull some pretty great stuff off with it. Alright, switches off to the Mario. 3, 2, 1, go! Going for the knee right off the bat. I've been playing it pretty slow at the start of this match. Alright. Ooh. Oh. I've been looking out for that offstage game now. Being real careful. Oh, gets jabbed out of grab. Havoc really losing the percent here, but just all it takes is one Mario combo to catch up. Or a forward smash, that works too. Ooh, back throw almost killing. Back air will kill. Havoc's at one stock, game two. This is his last stock for the set. Needs to really make a comeback here. Forward air, misses the knee. Not forward air, forward throw. Jab combo, down air, misses the re-grab. Havoc really looking for anything here just to make up the stock deficit. Stay in this set. Forward tilt, this is knee. Back air. Down throw. Ooh, missed the spike. Oh, and that'll finish it off. Takes Havoc out. Two stocks, both games. Really good play from Frosty there. That first game, down air, spike into footstool was just brutal. Havoc really just